Hello, my name is Jochen Wittmann. I'm a process engineer at KUKA in Germany, and I'm responsible for all packaging related topics. Right now, I'm standing in our distribution warehouse near Augsburg. From here, our robots will be shipped all over the world. When it comes to packaging, we all encounter the topics of sustainability and environmental protection almost every day. In our private lives, we are confronted with packaging reduction, recycling, and the introduction of reusable packaging. Talking about packaging management at KUKA, these principles also have top priority. My daily goal is to minimize the use of packaging and to introduce more reusable packaging. A good example of the switch to more sustainable packaging materials at KUKA is the use of corrosion protection foil when we ship our robots to customers per sea freight. The aggressive salty air during sea transportation leads to rust on our products. To avoid this, we have used aluminium composite film in the past. Unfortunately, this material is a composite material which is made of different layers of plastic film and aluminium foil. This makes it impossible to recycle the material after use, and so I was looking for a more sustainable alternative solution. Since May of last year, I have been gradually replacing the aluminium composite film with a new and special polyethylene film. This new material is absolutely sufficient for our almost completely painted robots. It ensures that our products arrive safely at the customer's premises and it is fully recyclable. By using this new material, we avoid the use of approximately 10 tons of aluminium composite film per year. This is equal to an area the size of approximately 12 soccer fields every year. As you can see, sustainability and environmental protection are already common practice in packaging management at KUKA. So keep on moving, obstacles are moving. Wake me up, the vibe is loose.